high. I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. Woo. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Hot.
Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas?
Hey, make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. You already know how we coming. Just like all them videos and type in J_Kid305. As it is, popped up right there. And yeah, that's my Instagram. Shh, the show starting. Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mama the J, and I'm back with another video. But listen, today a special video, because I'm going to be showing y'all boys what I wear to my football games and what team I play for and all, and what's inside my bag. As you can see by the title, the video is called What's Inside My Football Bag. All right, bruh, we're going to get right into this video. Let's go. All right, bruh, so we starting the video right now, you feel me? But before we even get into this video, bruh, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, bruh. Comment down below what video ideas should I do, cause everybody commenting pranks, bruh. If y'all want a prank, bruh, to be honest, bruh, I need 10 likes, bro. 10 likes for a prank, bruh. If you can't give me 10 likes, bruh, I'm not doing no prank. Straight up. Anyways, bruh, you gotta get you some Gatorade, bruh. If you don't get you no Gatorade, bro, I'm sorry. Let's get into this video. Right, first things first, we gonna go with the cleats, you feel me? The cleats, something like, you feel me, something like, I got two cleats. I got the lineman cleats, because I play D tackle and right guard. So, the cleats I wear, bruh, I'm swizzy on the field. But anyways, we got the immaculate chrome gray cleats with the black zebra print. It's from Under Armour, bruh. So far, Under Armour spotlights be coming in hard with the cleats. The football cleats, they be coming in hard, bruh. The carbon fiber inside. These the cleats I wear. And next, I wear this on all of my games, mostly. I don't wear the other cleats because I don't like the other cleats. But I wear this in most of my games. Shout out to my team, Old Road Raiders, you feel me? I only got one helmet right now. I got two helmets. I got a Speed Flex and I got a Lumberjack. Now, for those of you who know what the Lumberjack is an OG helmet that been here in like 2011, 12, I guess. But Speed Flex was here in 2013. So, y'all boys don't come on me. Second is my girdle. Now, for those of you who know, I got the OG Riddell girdle. Nobody has these. So far, I don't see nobody with these girdles. So, that's why I want to go buy it. The Riddell is kind of like fade out. I don't know if y'all can see it, but that says Riddell. I don't know if y'all can see it, bro, but that says Riddell. Anyways, it's another print right here. Hold on, let me show you. Yeah, right here. Y'all gotta see this one. It says Riddell. But anyways, I wear these mostly with my because I didn't have the seven piece. The seven piece was blue. So I had these right here with the all black seven piece. I didn't want to wear the seven piece, so I put the girdle on top and took out the seven piece. Anyways, the next thing I wear is the all black on black seven piece. I got the seven piece in it, knee pads, butt pad, and thigh pad. I wear these for like three games. No, not three games. Yeah, three games. I have wear these for three games straight. I don't know what kind of brand this is, bro. I just bought it from Dick's Sports. No homo. That's how I broke my hand. I had fractured my wrist playing football, you feel me? Footballs. I really was into basketball, but now I kind of like football. Anyways, we're going to go with the different seven piece. This is the Adidas seven piece. of spandex, elastic material from Adidas. So far, Adidas been going clutch with the with all the merchandise. On they've been going on all with merchandise. All right, these my my other seven piece. So far, I got two. I got a lot of football material that I don't wear. I don't have a back plate right now because my back plate is at my friend's house. But I'm not gonna show out a back plate. I had the cautious back plate from Battle. Anyways, I'm gonna show y'all my. All right, next we got our practice jerseys. Now I had played for Old Grove Raiders. But that practice jersey is like gray. People who play and watch this video, y'all already know what it is. So I'm not even gonna show that because I can't show it. It kind of stink from the rain and stuff. But we got the Goldman football jersey. It's the Goldman football practice jersey I have. And I played for Goldman too. This is Russell. We were sponsored by Russell at the time. So I'm really not even gonna worry about these. They just like this little practice jersey, see-through jersey type-ish. I don't know. But yeah, that's where I wear for my practice jerseys. Next thing is my knee pads. Alright. So I have knee pads. Knee pads, I wear these knee pads like all the time. I wear knee pads all the time. It's not only knee pads, it's like it helped me from getting a cramp, I guess people say. Anyways, I wear these on practice, only practice. I don't wear them games because there's no point of wearing them in games. All right, now I'm really about to showcase my gloves. All right, the gloves about to get way out here. So first thing first, I'm going to go with a little touch. Feel me? I go with the Nike. These Nike gloves are black on black Nike gloves. I just wear them. I only wear these one time. Practice gloves. Now, we're gonna go with the Adidas gloves. These Adidas gloves, I personally got this from the NFL Dolphins. They came to my school. No, they came to my program, my football program, and they gave me these right here, football gloves, you feel me? They gave me football gloves, and if y'all think I'm lying, look, they gave me this, they got the NFL stamp on it. No gloves have that unless it's from the NFL, because they banned some gloves from the NFL, but these are white on white, and I got sexier gloves than that, so I'm not even going front on you. Anyways, we're gonna go to the next glove. I'm gonna save these gloves for the last one. I'm gonna show y'all something slight that Antonio Brown wear when he was in the Steelers. It's the open glove. Now if y'all don't know these gloves, I'm sorry for y'all. But these are the Under Armour open gloves. They're from Under Armour. I'm telling you, Under Armour been coming clutch with gears. Anyways, these are open gloves. It says open. They got the always open. Right here, because you gotta be open to catch the ball. Anyways, I'm right guard, so I don't even need to catch a ball. But it got these, you feel me? Open gloves, the interior nice, stretchy, and all. It's from Under Armour. And the next gloves is gonna be. Oh, I don't think y'all ready for these gloves. I don't think y'all ready. They're not ready. Alright, so the next one we got is from Phantom. It's the money gloves. Money. Money gloves, as y'all guys know, these money gloves are golden. Golden. And yeah, these money gloves is the gloves I basically wear all the time. Because... first of all, my favorite color, green. Second of all, I got money on it. I mean, who don't like money? With the gold, chrome gold, and the sun is shine. So when you, they go, oh no! When you push them and stuff. Huh? These gloves right here, I'll say these gloves cost about These gloves cost $53. These gloves cost $63.99. These right here, I don't know the cost, but I feel like these cost at least $200 because it's from NFL. I mean, what could you possibly do? And these gloves right here is just $23.63. These gloves cheap. They're not nothing. It's something light. All right, that's enough for the gloves. As you guys know, the price for the gloves, I already told y'all the price for the gloves. Now we're going to go back to the cleats because I forgot to tell y'all the price of the cleats. The price of the cleats is like 100 and something. I don't know. Something like. But I feel like if I would really wear my stuff, I would be the most drippy player in the team. But I'm not the goodest player in the team, so I wouldn't do it because they will always talk smack. Next thing we got here is the shoulder pad. Now, for those of you who say, oh, you should be wearing a large shoulder pad. Nah, bruh. I wear small shoulder pads, you feel me? Somebody tried to take my shoulder pads on my own team. That was crazy, bro. Anyways, these are the Raw King shoulder pads. You feel me? From Rawlings, SKG. It's a medium shoulder pad, 14 to 15 pounds. 70 to 100 or whatever it is. As you guys see, it's right here. Y'all want me to put it on? It fits me perfect, you feel me? It fits me perfect. Oh, yeah, you get it. You feel me? Keon, if you watching this, you suck at the game. Don't play no more. No, I'm joking. Anyway, these are pads I wear. I don't know how much these pads cost, but these are the pads I wear to all my games because I only have one shoulder pad. And these, I low-key love it. First ever pads I hit in. Yeah, I kind of love it. Anyways, these are pads I've been wearing. And yeah, now, thing y'all been waiting for. The thing y'all mostly been waiting for, all right? The thing y'all mostly been waiting for is the helmet. These helmet right here, bruh. This is not Speed Flex. I got a Speed Flex helmet. I got one. Trust me. I got a Speed Flex helmet. This right here, it got the rainbow visor that we are not allowed to wear unless we're D1. And my team, I don't know if we D1 or not, but I never wear this to, yes, I did wear it. I wore it to 2 games because I only played like 5 games. But I wore this to 2 games. This is a Scott Lumberjack 2010 helmet. You feel me? This helmet right here, bro, it's golden. You feel me? I'm going to put it on for y'all boys. Something like chin strap. You feel me, bro? Luai! Damn! Hey! Feel me? Look at the visor. Come on, bro. I'm gonna take out the helmet for y'all so y'all can really see the visor up close. Cause this visor right here is golden. Anyways, I got the Scott helmet with the Scott chin strap. And my earpieces is just regular earpieces. I don't know the brand of the earpieces. Anyways, I should have got my Riddell Speed Flex helmet from the locker room, but I didn't. I got a regular mouthpiece, just a regular black mouthpiece. All of my other mouthpieces messed up, so I'm not even gonna show that. But this is my helmet. I guess the helmet is probably like $93 a piece, but I feel like now, cause since it's OG, they don't sell it no more. I feel like this helmet is probably like $260. To be honest, but this is my helmet right here. I got 2 visors. I'm gonna take out the visor for y'all so y'all can see it up close. This is my visor right here. I want to know how y'all can see it, bro. I feel like the camera just bull crapping because if you put it like this, you won't see it that much, bro. Anyways, it's slightly tinted, but if you're really going against me, you won't see my face because I can see myself in the reflection. You won't see my face, like you won't see my hand. Anyways, this is a brand of Elitech brand. I don't know what this is. I ordered it online for $53. Something light. Now we're gonna go with the Nike Clear Visor. This Nike Clear Visor, I wear it twice. Practice and 1 game. I wear the Nike Visor. Clear, you feel me? It's from Nike. This, I don't know how much this costs because my friend had gave it to me. Anyways, I'm not in college, so I don't have that much stuff. You feel me? I'm going to put this on so y'all can see it. I'm going to put on the Nike visor. I would like to, I'll say this is better than a Nike visor, because I don't like when people see my face so they can talk smack. Anyways, that's the Nike visor. Comment down below if this video was good. I'm about to give y'all I'm gonna give y'all a little montage of me with my my gear on, my helmet, with this visor right here, and my shoulder pad. And yeah, y'all can tell me what it is.